I think the return to personalistic rule under Xi Jinping is really a very big deal. It's very audacious of Xi Jinping to declare his intentions, his ambitions so openly at this point, because he could have, even without appointing a successor in training, which is what we saw at the 19th Party Congress, he didn't follow precedent in appointing a successor in training. So that was one clue to his intentions, but he didn't have to go this far. And the fact that he declared it so openly and revised the Constitution, I think, shows that he really wants to lock in his power through the Constitution, and he wants to eliminate any obstacle to his continuing to rule and dominate Chinese politics for a long time in the future.